Hi, I'm Dr. Ray Drury with the Upper Cervical Spine Center, and today I want to talk to you a little bit about menopause. So menopause is a naturally occurring process, usually hits women in their 40s and 50s, and there's no cure for it. But why is it some people have a little easier time than other people? Let's get to that. So first, what are some common signs, symptoms, right, that you're going into menopause? First of all, your menstrual cycle basically stops. And then people often notice they're a little more tired, fatigued. They're a little more irritable. They don't sleep like they used to. They can have hot flashes, night sweats, reduced libido, sex drive. Oftentimes they gain weight. Sometimes their hair can start to come out. Even get to bad where they have anxiety and depression. Now, some people actually buzz through this whole process pretty smoothly without a whole lot of crazy side effects. You know, you get a few here and there, but some people really, really, really have a tough time with it. Why is that? Why is it that it's easier for one person than another person? Well, what we have found is that the nerve system still runs this whole process, okay? It's going to happen, right? There's no cure for menopause. But to make it the best that it can possibly be, it means your body needs to be able to function at its best potential. The better your body works, the better you can go through this process without having the side effects as being as severe as someone who isn't functioning at their optimal level. Now, what does that mean? What controls every function in your body? What's the nerve system? Okay. The nerve system controls your menopausal process. It controls your hormones, your hormone production. So sometimes people go into early menopause just because their nerve system isn't working like it's supposed to. So the hormones aren't producing like they're supposed to. Sometimes menopause is drawn out over many, many, many years. And sometimes it can be gone through in a short period of time based off of how your body is processing and functioning. So if your nerve system's functioning at 100%, then your body is going to be able to make it through the menopausal process as optimally, as quickly, as efficiently as it could. Your body doesn't want these side effects. It doesn't want to make you feel bad, right? It doesn't want to hurt. It doesn't want to get not enough sleep. So if your nerve system's at its optimal level, your body's going to be able to ease through the process as quickly, as smoothly, as few symptoms as possible. So find an upper cervical chiropractor. They focus all of their energy on making sure that your nerve system is 100% communicating from your brain to your body, which includes your reproductive systems, your ovaries, your uterus. And then that way, your body can work through the menopausal process as quickly, efficiently as possible, leaving you feeling better. We have tons of menopausal patients that have come in for a variety of reasons, some just for that, some for other things, and they have found that their symptoms calm down, their night sweats calm down, they sleep better, their energy's better. So find an upper cervical doctor. Let's try to make this process as seamless, as easy as possible for you. If you live in the Charlotte area, that's Lake Wiley, Lake Norman, that's South Carolina included, Fort Mill, Rock Hill, Huntersville, Cornelius, Mooresville, Belmont, Gastonia, Mint Hill, Pineville. Give our office a call. We're the upper cervical chiropractor for you. Our office is on Arrowwood Road. We never charge for the initial consultation to see if there may be something limiting your ability to function, meaning there's something interfering with the normal process of your nerve system communicating to the rest of your body. The first visit, we can actually check you to see if there is. We have digital equipment that can pinpoint where the problem is, if there is one, and then we'll explain exactly what we need to do to try to correct it. First visit, we never charge for the consultation to find out what your needs are. And then if there is a problem, we'll discuss that and what we need to do to fix that, right? If there's not a problem, hey, at least you can check that off your list. Now you know your body's functioning at its optimal level. If you're not in the Charlotte area, do yourself a favor and Google upper cervical chiropractor near me and see if you can find an upper cervical doctor near you that can help you get through this process as easily, as painless as possible. I hope you have a great afternoon. Again, give our office a call. If you need anything, we're here for you. We'll be happy to help. Hope you have a great afternoon.